title of the story of Zena, Princess Warrior. Yeah, is very agile. She stalks her prey like a predator. When Zena gets so close to her prey, she'll lay down to confuse him. And then she will wait for the correct time. Correct time to attack. As you can see, she's getting there. She sees the correct time. She's starting to get up. She's starting to watch him. Zena, make your move before it's too late. Soon she'll get so close. After a gruesome eating of her prey, she then goes to a comfortable place, like this bed here, and then eats it. As you can see, she's finishing off the feathers. As Zena is done eating, she will venture to her lair, which is a dark cave. So, you'll take a quick look inside. As you can see, as you can see, in her lair, there's nothing. This is because Zena likes nobody. She doesn't even like herself. Pretty much have covered everything about Zena that we know. So this is what I'm going to do. I'm going to get as close as possible. And we're just going to find out if Zena likes human beings. Zena, say something to the camera. Zena. Hey, just a second. Oh my God! In case none of you realized, Zena does not like humans, as shown by this scar here. Even this scar here. Zena is a very deadly animal. But if you ever encounter a Zena, do not talk to it, or you'll get close, or it will destroy you, almost as it did me. Luckily, I got away with the escape of my awesome skills. I used my awesome skills to escape this predator. She did not harm me, except for this scar. You would never survive. Goodbye.